Harmon because I like physical education.
Hi, I'm Alex Freelove, and I'm 12, and I want to be made into Mr. Harmon because he's a PE teacher, and I want to be athletic like him.
I'm your workout coach, Christina.
And I'm your other workout coach, Brady. We're here to make you rip like Mr. Harmon.
First workout lesson, you can do 500 push-ups to get buff like Mr. Harmon.
All right, come on, go with it. One, two, three, four.
You can make me on an airplane.
499.
500. You can throw me like a boomerang.
Hi, I'm your fashion coach. I'm gonna teach you how to dress up like Mr. Jarman.
I'm gonna teach you to yell at kids like Mr. Tarman. And I'm gonna teach you how to get kids' attention. Right now, I wanna see what you have. So, there's a kid who has a sticker on her face and isn't dressed up for PE. And there's a TA who's not in the room right now, which she should be. I wanna see what you got.
Hey, you need to dress out for PE and get that sticker off your face. And you should be in the TA room.
Wow, you guys remind me of Mr. Tarman.
Oh, it's really done. Why aren't you dressed up for PE? And why is there a sticker on your face? And why aren't you in the TA room like you're supposed to be? What if he needs your help? Go, now!
Over the past 2 weeks, you guys have done really good. And now we're gonna see who's gonna be the Mr. Tarman.
I think I can make a better Mr. Tarman because I think I can teach you a lot. And you guys would have a better Mr. Tarman, and I would teach you how to hit golf balls better.
Oh yeah!
Oh yeah!
I think that I'd make a better Mr. Tarman because I love physical education, and if you pick me tomorrow.
Yeah.
Now we're going to take a hand vote for Alex.
Now, Pastor, who do you think made the better Mr. Tarman?
Jacqueline or Alex?